Come on, Frosty. We're all waiting for you. Happy birthday!
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
And so Santa took Karen home and made ready to bring Frosty back to the North Pole again. Karen hated to say goodbye to Frosty. But as Santa promised, Frosty returned every year with the magical Christmas snow. And every year there was a great celebration with a big Christmas parade.
Thumpety, thump, thump, thumpety, thump, thump.
Look at that Frosty go.
Thumpety, thump, thump, thumpety, thump, thump.
Over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
And with Frosty the Snowman, Christmas was always very merry indeed. You have a merry Christmas, too.
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way,
but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry.
I'll be back on Christmas Day.